It's me. Knock, knock. So, you got my money?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I'll pay you soon.
Yeah, well, here's a suggestion. Have the money by tomorrow and there won't be any problems.
Huh?
Yeah, 24 hours.
Why? What happens in 24 hours?
Eh? I don't know. Not psychic, man. I'm just saying it would probably be better for everybody if you had the money tomorrow.
Yeah, all right, I'll see what I can do.
Sweet, sweet, great. How's everything else going?
Good.
All right, all right. See you later. Don't forget! Nah, you're not gonna...
You know what else is gross?
Ah, broke a damn blood vessel!
Daddy, I want to turn on the swing set.
No.
But you've gone for two turns.
Get lost.
It looks like fun and I want to do it.
No, I'm doing it. I'm gonna do a big jump off. Ah, get Mom! 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 Mom!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, S, I, blah, blah, no, blah, standing here with these kids, waiting for the song to end. Yankee Doodle went to town. Now I know my ABCs.
Why are you telling us this? I mean, what do you want from us?
Honestly, I'm trying to sell my condo, and I need people to come to the open house and talk about how nice it is.
Wow! The price per square foot is quite competitive with similar homes in the area.
Yes, I also love it. I will likely purchase it unless others put in a rival bid.
Well, what's stopping you? You know, you've always been so non-committal in our relationship. Do you know how much it hurt my feelings when you paused before introducing me to your parents? And it's the same reason you didn't take that job in Denver. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to waste your time. I just remembered my husband is a total chicken.
I'm not 100% sure what we're doing anymore.
Stewie, did Mr. Jackson behave inappropriately toward you?
Well, yes, but the worst part was he never called back. No, but in all seriousness, yeah, he was actually pretty aggressive.
Well, let's see what fascinating pubescent treasures Chris has got hidden away. Ooh, Hustler magazine. I finally get to see what a vagina looks like. Ah, ah, oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! You... can't hurt anyone anymore.
Oh, God, it's so hot.
Brian, spit on me. Oh, that's nice. Now tell me I'm scum.
How will that cool you off?
Hmm?
Whoa, Stewie, you're getting to be a big boy. I think somebody's gonna be a football star.
Oh, you.
Oh, forgot your chart. Be right back. Whoa, Jason. You're getting to be a big boy. I think somebody's going to be a football star.
I can't believe I fell for that line. I actually let myself believe I could be a doctor's wife. You're just fat, Stewie. Silly and fat.
Hang on, I got another call. Hello?
Lois, I'm at the gym. I hate it here. I want to come home. Everybody's so mean, and there's this one guy who follows me around and calls me fat.
Well, I suppose I... Hang on, honey, I'm getting another call. Hello?
Hey, is fat ass home yet? Put him on, I want to talk to him.
My God, did you hear him, Stewie? We're a hit. We gotta go out and celebrate.
Oh, he can't go out with you tonight. He's got a date with me.
Really? Awesome.
Brian, I can't go. I'm not feeling well.
Come on, Stewie, we're going.
Just a moment, Brian. I'm pretending I'm a fireman. I love playing pretend. My name's Peter, and I work in the brewery. Now I'm going to put on my pants and go talk to my co-workers that these pants have stool in them.
Oh, Connie, it's so nice to meet you. We're so excited that Chris is finally bringing a girl home for dinner.
It's really nice to meet you too, Mrs. Griffin. Do you mind if I ask what's up with your baby?
I'm going to go work out.
Again? It's like the eighth time today.
I'm not satisfied until every vein is forced up against my skin. Look how vascular I am, Brian. If there's one thing women love, it's a vascular man.
I've got veins that carry blood all over my body.
That's how John Mayer would say it, baddie. I'm really into him now. You better be okay with it.
My God, does everything have to have a mascot these days? I mean, look, there's a lion in overalls on the aluminum foil. I mean, who is that for?
No, Lois, don't get that one. Get the one with the lion in overalls.
And all the juice is being collected underneath?
Yes, and whoever collects the most is going to win a free weekend here at the Chateau with international foods and wine tasting.
Stop! I can't breathe.
I'm not going to no Jewish school, sitting around all day with a bunch of short, hairy guys. I'll feel like I'm on the forest moon of Endor.
Didn't you make that joke the other day?
Oh, yeah. No, I wasn't sure if everybody had heard.
Okay, all right, I'll see you Tuesday. Oh, no, what happened? Oh, that's terrible. Oh, my God, just awful. Well, you give them my best. Okay, I gotta go. Stewie and I are headed out to the beach. Oh, I didn't tell you? He's learning to swim. Oh, I got him the cutest swim trunks at Kohl's. You've never been to Kohl's? Well, let me tell you about Kohl's. All right, well, you know the mall with the Chili's? It's across the street. Bonnie, are you there? What happened?
Let's go!
Huh? What the hell?
How do you like it? Huh? How do you like it?
Peter, what in God's name is this? Wait a minute. Are these pieces of Stewie's crib?
I hate it here.
Chris, check it out. Jackass number 2.
This whole day has been one big laugh riot.
Yeah, I don't care for this place. Last time I was here, I accidentally walked into a Spanish picnic. Excuse me, has anyone seen a toy car around here?
Oh, it's baby. I make beautiful.
No. Oh. Don't get any ideas about Julio. I'm his number one.
You know, I think you should all be nicer to Will Wheaton.
The way I treat my colleagues... Wait, what?
I said you ought to be nicer to Will Wheaton.
You mean Will Wheaton?
Yes, Will Wheaton.
Why are you saying it like that?
Well, I'm just saying you should be nicer to Will Wheaton. Will Wheaton seems like a nice guy.
Say wheat.
Wheat.
Now, say Will Wheaton.
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 Hey, did you hook up with Whoopi Goldberg on the show?
All the time.
Yes, looks like someone's gone at him with a whip.
That is a perfectly valid way of saying that. Bravo, Master.
Master? And a surprisingly quick erection for Stewie.
Now, the cast and I would be happy to answer a few questions.
Oh, yes, so many questions. Me, Mr. Stewart, 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 Mr. Stewart.
Yes, you there.
Oh.
Get yourself comfortable, Beth. I'll be right back.
Hi, young man. I'm looking for a good time.
Uh-huh.
I'm worldly. I'm fun. This ain't mileage. This is experience.
Not interested.
Listen, just so there are no surprises, don't be scared. My stuff looks like someone spilled an apple pie in my lap.
Ugh, yuck.
I want to do something we can be proud of. I want Stewie, Meg, and Chris to grow up with some confidence.
Then don't buy our shoes at the car wash. Gavin. That's a stupid name. And nobody likes you at school. You're going to be ugly when you grow up. And everything in your house is cheap, and it smells in here. Oh, hey, Brian. Bye! That was fun. I like Gavin.
Peter, why are there so many bottles of milk in the refrigerator?
Oh, thanks for reminding me. Everyone, some of the milk in the fridge is not milk, it's horse sperm. I'm a horse breeder now.
All right, now I've been trying to figure out something we can do together, and I think I've found it. We're gonna sing a song. Now I'll start, and when I point to you, you'll sing your part. Ready? War! Yeah! What is it good for? Absolutely nothing! Okay, all right, good job. Now let's try something else. I wanna get you home and double up. Okay, I like where this is going. Let's take it from the top.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie.
Mr. Beaker, it is my unfortunate task to inform you that your services will no longer be required by this company. Well, if you must know, it's because we've noticed large quantities of benzene, ephedrine, and everyday Epsom salt have gone missing. Oh, please, we both know those are the ingredients used to make crystal meth. And I've got a pretty good idea who you've been selling it to as well.
Oh, hey, Beaker, when you're done talking to your friend, I want to talk to you about that thing.
Morning.
Good day to you, sir. Hey, wait a minute, what the hell?
Oh, 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 oh.
Getting real tired of you ducking me, man. Yeah?
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Getting really tired. Where's my money? Where's my money? Yeah, you got money to pay for fake mustaches, huh? Yeah. Yeah. How much you pay for that fake mustache?
$2.99. Oh, listen, you just gotta give me more time.
Don't make a fool out of me, man. Don't make a fool out of me. I want my money. I want my money, man.
Stewie, listen, this is crazy. You got... Oh, my God! All right, let's go to the bank.
So, Brian, we're even now, right? Ready to start a new life in England. I've got my money. Your wounds have healed up nicely. What do you say we let bygones be bygones, hmm?
You shot me in both my knees, then lit me on fire. Piss off.
All right, all right. I tell you what. You get one free revenge shot at me.
Okay. But I'm not going to tell you when it's coming. Ah, this is going to be fun.
What the hell happened to you?
I fell down the stairs.
Well, you should be more careful.